A man is accused of rubbing his bare behind on produce at a grocery store in Northern Virginia before putting the items back on display. That's just messed up. News outlets report 27-year-old Michael Dwayne Johnson of Manassas is charged with indecent exposure and destruction of property. I'll say. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.